my hands, they look so pretty.
Let's see if I can pick it up. There we go.
Oh, look at that.
Oh!
Oh,
look at that.
Hey guys! Welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
And I'm Izzy.
And today we're going to be making Christmas slime!
Today we have the new Elmer's Frosty Slime Kit.
It's a 12 count.
And it says, try your kid-friendly recipes. On the back, it shows three recipes you could do. The recipes are Frosty Slime Recipe, Avalanche Slime Recipe, Snowman Slime Recipe.
Tease the season for Snowman, Snowflake, and anything sparkly.
It's not smarkly, it's
sparkly. So here it is, guys.
Tease the season for Snowman, Snowflake, and everything for sparkly. That doesn't rhyme the last night.
And anything sparkly. But here it is, guys. Let's open it up now. Clear glue. We got two of the Elmer's Magical Liquid, and we got four white glitter pens, two silver glitter pens, and two blue glitter pens. You can follow the recipe if you want, but I think we're just gonna make our own creations.
So we have our bowls.
Yep. It doesn't come with bowls or something to mix with. That's the only bad thing about this.
I'm gonna add my glue.
I'm gonna add my glue. I'm gonna put that off the side. That way you guys could see.
Wow.
I got my half a gallon, I mean half a gallon, half of my bottle for I could save some for my other creation.
Okay, so I added one bottle of the clear glue, and now I'm going to add one bottle of the Elmer's white glitter. Oh my god, it has like rainbow sparkles in here.
I'm going to add some of my blue glitter pen. Oh yeah. So now I'm gonna add my white glitter pen.
You guys should come take a look at this. It looks so pretty. It has like rainbow glitter
in
it. That's some more, but that looks so pretty.
Oh, this is drawing a snowman.
Well, I'm adding some more out of this.
This is eyelashes.
Cute.
And
there we go. Now I'm gonna stir it up and then add the blue. Or should I add the blue without stirring it?
Whatever you want, your creation.
I'm gonna add the blue without stirring it first.
And my snowman.
Okay.
There's your
snowman.
I'm gonna give it a little bit of hair.
And the top.
Oh, wait.
That looks so pretty.
I'm gonna give it its hat. Every snowman needs
I'm
a
really
hat
add
and a scarf.
Blue.
Making a snowman, if you're ever making a snowman, you have to make sure you add gloves, a hat, and a scarf, because every snowman needs that.
Plus. Okay, so I added a whole bottle of the white and the blue.
There we go.
And I'm gonna add
so
the silver. And I'm only gonna add half.
Do you like the silver?
Yeah.
Okay, now my next step.
There we go,
is
that's
to
half.
Stir it up. I'm gonna stir him. He's broken.
He melted.
Ooh, yep, he melted in the puddle. This is actually really cool. The white glitter looks so nice.
I'm gonna stir mine now.
I'm gonna add a little more because that looks so nice.
Well, this looks so nice.
Okay, add a little bit more because it looks
white.
Really pretty.
Yeah, it's really pretty and sparkly.
Yeah. And it's so clear.
I like the color of this.
Let's squirt more of the blue.
I'm adding a little
bit. Make it a little brighter.
More gray.
Oh, no.
Oh, I did the same thing, but look at the top. Okay, I'm going to add a little.
Okay, I'm going to stir it up now.
Okay.
It kind of made the color a little brighter. Okay, I'm going to add my magical liquid now. I'm going to add the whole bottle. But I'm just going to add half, I'm just going to add half and then add the other half one.
Yeah, I'm going to add my activator.
It feels like slime. It's almost, it's just a little bit sticky, needs some more. I'm gonna work it in my hands now.
I'm just gonna keep stirring.
This looks so nice. In my hands, it looks so pretty.
Let's see if I can pick it up. There we go.
Oh, look at that.
Working it just like the hand.
Keeping your hands clean?
Yep. I think I need a little bit more activator. I saved some.
Wow, it's coming together nice. You can see it's turning whitish because it's clear. But it's going to turn back more clear when it's done.
Okay, I think they're all mixed together. Let's play with them. So this is my slime, guys. Ah! I'm trying to make a bubble.
So here's mine, guys. It's not clear because it has to has to sit for a few days to turn clear. But I think it's really nice with why it, how it's white and has all different colors of glitter. Has all different colors of glitter.
Here's mine, guys. It's bluish because I added blue glitter glue. It's gonna take a couple days to clear. Poke test to make sure it's good slime. Wait, I have to fold it.
Does it pass?
Yep.
And then put mine.
How I play with slime?
No, you do that.
What?
Go say how I play with slime.
How I play with slime? How she plays with slime.
Some bubbles. Oh, you already started.
Is there any slime on my face?
Oh my god.
Is there still slime on my face, Mom?
When you put slime on your face, don't eat it.
Why would anybody eat it?
Mary, stretch it and then we'll fold it. Stretch the other corner.
Okay.
Hurry. Okay, ready? So it's just this corner, you stretch that corner. Yeah, okay. Wait, you did it wrong. Okay. I'm supposed to stretch this corner. You're supposed to stretch this corner.
Okay.
Okay, go. And go. No, you did it wrong.
Okay. Okay. Look at this. Put it on, pop a bubble. Oh, it looks so clear. Oh.
bad demonstration. Okay, there, Keish. Oh, wait, I got it.
Look, I even could go like this. I see you. Comment down below whose slime you like better.
Say the wet slime if you liked it, which is mine, or the blue slime, which is Mary's.
Bye, guys! You don't want to go?